News 5 update now. Clarke County Sheriff William Ray Norris resigned following allegations of corruption in office. The Alabama Attorney General started investigating Norris in 2020. He must now appear before the Alabama Supreme Court to answer questions involving articles of impeachment filed by the Attorney General. The Supreme Court will determine if Norris's resignation, which becomes effective June 1st, nullifies the impeachment proceedings.